Honestly, I could have a huge, huge play here. We have double flank right now and Jhin ult. This is kind of juiced. Oh!
Only one assist, only one kill, one successful grab leading to a kill. But the threat of this Blitzcrank has been so valuable for these first 17 minutes.
Yep, that's all he's got to do. Clear vision and just hook people. And yeah, I mean, that's what I was talking about before, the Zeus effect, right? It's like, he's just going to get ahead of lanes. He's just going to get a 50 CS lead as there is another pick and it's sent down. And that's exactly what we wanted to see. Pilsik survives for basically forever. He's also going to get put in there, but it just puts them against the wall as there was nowhere to go. DRX overextend. And now we get the root even onto Dev. That's going to be 4 kills for none in favor of T1.
Oh my bad, I fucking spaced so bad there at the end. Oh my god!
Amigo, relájate. Ay.
set up.
They move. Energy.
علاش واقف انا ما خلصت.
ها؟ عاود سهل. ويلي ويلي ويلي. واش غادي دير بانتا؟
Je l'ai dit et je m'en suis rendu compte, c'est trop bien. Eh non mon pote! Je l'ai tellement dit. Outplay possible mais tellement greedy. Bon écoutez, c'est cool ou pas? Est-ce que c'est pas...
You see that stun?
Ah non en fait. Oh le shield. Oh, je suis un monstre. Allez, hein. Ah, lui, par contre, il est bien dans la merde, hein. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur. Bonjour, monsieur.